This just in from Prince George's County tonight, council members have voted unanimously to extend the emergency declaration and mask mandate for public indoor spaces to March 9th. Both were set to expire on January 23rd.